Hello guys, welcome back to Enigma. In this video, we are going to tell you about a mind-blowing coincidence that shook the world. Let's begin. In 1884, four sailors, Thomas Dudley, Edward Brooks, Edwin Stephens, and Richard Parker, were on a job to deliver a boat to Australia, but they struck into bad weather and the boat sunk. They were stuck on lifeboat for 18 days with limited food. On the 19th day, it was decided that Richard Parker, who was the youngest of the crew and was also in the poorest health because he had been drinking sea water for several days, should be killed to provide meat for remaining crew on the lifeboat. Those paranoid sailors killed him for food and were rescued 5 days later. They didn't have the energy to move on their own and were described as a living skeletons by the press. Only after this incident reached newspapers that a mind-blowing coincidence was realized. In 1838, 46 years earlier, before this incident, American author Edgar Allan Poe published this novel, The Narrative of Arthur Gordon Pym, a fictional tale describing the adventures of Pym as he traveled through Antarctic waters. At one point in the novel, Pym is one of the four men stuck on lifeboat and starving. After 16 days, they came to the conclusion that one must die to preserve the others. It is agreed that the man who draws the short straw will be the one to die. Ironically, it is the very man who proposed the idea of killing, draws the short straw and becomes a victim. And his name was Richard Parker.